but it's time now for my first guest. Ever since she hit the charts with the classic track I'm Out of Love, she has been a force to be reckoned with. She has an energy and a flat stomach that most of us can only dream of. She once described herself as loud, louder, loudest. I love her. She's about to make her debut as a judge for the big talent show of the summer. It's Channel 5's Don't Stop Believing. Would you please welcome Anastacia?
To be here.
Hi, kids.
So this is exciting. You've come all the way from America to do a show that's based on Glee, really.
Based in London, go figure. It's so good. This is gonna be such a hot show. This is all based upon groups, and more or less, as you guys know, most of these reality shows are single grouped, or there are three people in a group. We have groups that are up to 100, groups that are 50 and 20, and they're ensemble groups, so it's more theatrically based, so triple threats.
Well, you see, we're loving Glee.
Yes.
We love it.
Yeah, me too.
And so we're into that mindset already, and this has been inspired by Glee. So
yeah.
Thousands and thousands of groups of people, singers and dancers, have been auditioned already.
Already, yes.
So that's the bit you haven't been involved in.
Right. All the judges actually on the show are not aware of who's going to perform anything. So the minute we see it, you guys are going to see it. We'll be just as inspired as you guys. So
we've whittled them down to 30.
30, yes.
30 groups. And the judges are you.
Yes. Tamsin Althwaite.
Oh, brilliant.
And James, Duncan James.
Duncan James. Ooh,
yes. Which I just call him Hot, Mr. Hot.
Mr. Hottie.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And then actually, an unknown to you guys, which is Chucky, who did all the choreography for High School Musical in the movies. So he's really, really great and really awesome little dynamo,
yeah. So do any of you mentor the groups, or you just give your opinions?
We don't mentor the groups, but obviously each show consists of six, mm-hmm. Six performers, and there's a winner at the end of each performance. Each show itself.
So over 6 weeks.
So over 6 weeks, one performer wins, they go on to the end. So at the end, there's the six. So you really don't get to know, you know, everybody in a way of oh God, I'm fubbing it all up.
It's lovely, I love it, because I'm exactly the same. I talk gibberish all the time.
Well, yeah.
And
you know, it's a live show too, so this is gonna be really great, not only on your show, but on my show,
as women,
exciting.
You get to an age where it just comes out jibber jabber.
Well, it does, and that's when they wanna start making you be a judge. You really make an extra fool of yourself, you know.
While we take a little breath then, shall we have a look? This is a clip of the show, the bits that Anastacia hasn't seen, we haven't seen, because these are the auditions, I think. Have a look.
Okay.
From all across the UK, thousands of groups apply. Friends. Get to your families.
It's fantastic that we get to work together.
You only become a member of Jacob Street by being born into it.
Cheerleaders, forensic scientists, and even one group with over 100 performers. From the spectacular to the spine tingling.
That looks very good.
I know.
And what's the prize at the end?
The prize at the end is the group gets to get a recording album. So they get to be able to record an album.
Possibly a show, I guess.
Absolutely, you know. And then there is this wild card, which is part of the show, which I actually, you know, find exciting, that we start off with five contestants that we're starting, and we're going to call a super group, let's say a wild card. And every show we're adding five more contestants to this super group. So you're going to be seeing a group actually develop over the show, and that means every single week you yourself could actually be on the show if that's what you want to do. Ooh. And be part of the super group. you know, there's so many great people involved in this show.
And that supergroup, does that go to the final as well?
That goes to the final as well, but it's really, and then they will probably open up for festivals and do gigs, and so they will actually be something that, because you've been watching them, because you've grown really attached to the supergroup, you're going to end up seeing all them right out and about.
Now, if this is sounding a bit confusing, it will all come absolutely clear on Sunday night.
This Sunday
Channel
night?
5, live.
Live, no
live,
joke.
Live,
yeah,
live. And this is something you're used to because you were in a competition in the States.
Totally, and I lost. No, but, you know, I know, but, you know, but here I am.
It's,
you know,
the
across
cut
the pond, a loser.
You didn't just lose, you came second.
I did come second, but it's still not first. And so, but that's what I thought, and then there you go.
Yeah,
so,
yeah, but who came first? Do we ever hear from them again?
You know, apparently I may not know the person, but they probably know the person. I just don't know. But, you know, that's not the point. Mm-hmm. The point is not to care about who that person is. The point is you can still be a loser and be a not so that's what I'm gonna do for these wonderful people on the show, is make them feel as fabulous as I just made you all feel.
We last saw you performing in the UK,
yes,
on the Here Come the Girls tour with Chaka Khan and
yes,
Lulu. What a lineup. Are you gonna do that again?
Yeah, we're actually doing it again, November through to December, and we're adding a new member to our little soiree, Heather Small. So
yes!
So, you know, it's kind of very fun to just be on stage with a bunch of psycho women singing songs.
And
you know,
really,
what's
and
best?
You're all belters as
totally
well. Totally.
Great. Oh gosh, yeah.
Let's have a look at a clip of the last year's
okay
lineup, the Royal Variety Show.
Okay.
People are clamoring, when's the next album coming? Are you working on
I'm something? Actually working on stuff now.
Oh, good.
I've been doing various projects, one with a singer in Russia, one with a singer in Brussels. So there's all these different projects that don't necessarily come to the UK, but I'm just finished the first song to my next album the day before I got on the plane.
What,
yesterday.
You mean finished having written it or performed it? Got it
actually
down.
Sang it.
You've got it done.
Yeah, I was like, oh my God, it's a song. So yeah, you know, you, when you write a song, you don't, you're like, oh, it could really stink, and then you go and sing it and you're like, oh, I don't, this is actually okay.
Wow.
You know, so yeah,
I can't wait. And
yeah,
I can't believe, having read the notes today, that in America you are not as well known
no
as you are in every other part of the world.
Yeah.
How did that happen?
I'm still trying to figure that out, but I'm really not, it's not a problem, because it's just kind of fun, you know.
So you can have
various,
a private life there.
Well, various people will ask, you know, as they do in supermarkets or whatever, when you're waiting online, so what do you do? Are you, did you a struggling actress? And I'm like, well, no, I'm a singer. And they're like, oh, really? Where do you sing? And I'm like, well, kind of overseas, you know, like, oh, on cruise ships. You know, sort of. Yeah, kind of, on a cruise ship, yeah.
No, she's not. She is the fabulous Anastacia. Stay with us, because we've still got makeovers, volleyball, and more great guests in a minute.